making paper fingerboard. So we just cut six of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. You can use your fingers, but I can't really use it. So you're just going to use this little stuff. Just spread all of it. Shoot. This is sick. It's too very long video, so don't ask me why. My stupid webcam can't pause. So I can do it. So I can use your tin tissue. Hold this 1 sec. 1 sec. Same shape like a tag deck, so take two tag decks. You can use one, but prefer two because then so okay. What do you want to put it on the bottom? And another one, and it's a bit bigger. You can see just that one. You can sand it, that one later. This part's gonna hold it down. Like that. And take a clip, place it onto your deck. This is a long video. So, shit. Like that. Okay. So that's how you clamp it and let it dry. You can let it dry for a couple hours or 5 minutes because, yeah, but if you make it really hard, you're gonna like